Well, hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of The Feed Entertainment News, your home for the latest in entertainment news. I am Ross Andresings, and it is Friday, January 30th, 2015, end of the month here. Here's what's going to be on the show today. Taylor Swift's Twitter is hacked, and she responds. Ex-Wanted member Nathan Sykes is making plans for a solo career. GoDaddy pulls their Super Bowl ad after some controversy, and Northwest flush Kanye West's phone down the toilet. This is the Feed Entertainment News. So first up on the show today, our top story. Taylor Swift's Twitter was hacked, and she is responding. The hacker's gonna hack. Taylor Swift is taking on the hackers that hijacked her social media pages on Tuesday morning. The superstar flawlessly addressed her hackers on Twitter with a message denying reports that they were threatening to expose nude photos of her. She assures the hackers, quote, "You've got nothing." Earlier in the day, Taylor's millions of followers saw tweets asking them to follow handles like @Lizard, which have reportedly been connected to a hacker group known as Lizard Squad. The group is said to have been responsible last month for hacking the PlayStation Network and Xbox Live Network as well. And the group The Wanted may have split up last year, but one of their members is moving on with solo career plans. That's right, Nathan Sykes has revealed in a new interview that he is in the process of recording his own material since the group parted ways early last year. The 21-year-old singer says he's looking forward to making, quote, second first impression. Nathan says it's like a second first impression, whereas I don't necessarily think it's important to change people's perceptions. I do think it's exciting that people won't just see me as a, quote, the young one in The Wanted. One of the songs Nathan is working on is reportedly inspired by his ex-girlfriend. Guess who it is? Ariana Grande.
Look, it's Buddy! I'm so glad you made it home!
Because I just sold you on this website I built with GoDaddy.
Ship him out!
By now, you've probably seen this commercial. It's a GoDaddy ad that was supposed to appear during the big Super Bowl game this Sunday. The clip titled Journey Home features a puppy named Buddy, who is promptly shipped back out for sale after a journey back home to his family. Viewers criticized the ad for promoting breeding practices and the sale of animals online after its debut this past week. And last up on the show today, Northwest Kanye West's child flushed his phone down the toilet. In an interview, Kim Kardashian shared exactly what happened. She said, quote, "Not last night, but the night before, I hear North in the bathroom, and I hear the toilet flushing and flushing. And I run in there, and I'm like, wait a minute, babe," to Kanye. "Didn't she have your phone a second ago? The phone was in the toilet. I put it in a bag of rice, nothing worked. Yikes." We're sure Yeezy wasn't too happy about the situation, but he probably wasn't mad for long. And that's gonna do it for our show today. Thank you, as always, for watching. Here's what is going down next week. On Monday, we have a new episode of this show, The Feed Entertainment News, as well as on Friday. Plus on Wednesday, we have a new episode of WTF, where we cover some pretty weird news stories. As always, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. You can do that by clicking the subscribe button right up above. You can check out our most recent video right over there to the right. Ooh. And be sure to check out The Feed Entertainment on social media. We are on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and many more. You can get to those by clicking the links in the description box. And be sure to check out my other two YouTube channels. My vlog channel, youtube.com/HuntRaisingsVlogs, and my gaming channel, youtube.com/HuntRaisingsGaming. From The Feed Entertainment, I'm Hunter, and let me know who you think is going to win the big Super Bowl this coming Sunday in the comments down below. Talk to you guys again later. Goodbye.